Welcome back to Stanley the Prince TV. If it's your first time to visit Stanley the Prince TV, feel very much welcomed. And today I want us to take a look of 10 facts about Reverend Lucy Natasha. And the first one, Reverend Lucy Natasha's age is mysterious. One of the most frequent asked questions is, how old is Reverend Lucy Natasha? The minister was born in July 24th. Unfortunately, details of her year remain undisclosed, so her exact age remain unknown. The second one, Reverend Lucy Natasha was born and raised in Nairobi, Eastlands. Due to her stunning physical looks, some people have claimed that Reverend Lucy Natasha is Rwandese. However, these rumors are untrue, and the Reverend has confirmed that she is a Kenyan. Lucy Natasha grew up in Umoja and attended a local school in Umoja Estate before going to South Africa to study a degree in public relations and theology. The third one, the preacher is the first born in a family of three children. Lucy Natasha is a first born in a family of three siblings. She has one brother and one sister. The fourth one, Reverend Lucy Natasha was brought up in a single parent home. Lucy Natasha's parents separated when she was young, so she was raised by a single mother, who is Pastor Esther Wanjiru. The fifth one, she had a speech disorder when she was young. As a child, Lucy Natasha was a stammerer. This issue distressed her mother, who could often invite preachers to pray for her daughter. Finally, when Lucy was 10 years old, a preacher foresaw that prophet would arise from her family. The preacher pointed at her and stopped stammering since then. Today, the preacher has become an household through her sermon. She has preached in countries like Qatar, Dubai, United Kingdom, Malawi, Nigeria, South Africa, Ethiopia, and Rwanda. The sixth one, Lucy Natasha was ordained in 2011. The seventh one, Lucy Natasha is an author. Apart from preaching the gospel, Lucy Natasha is also a brilliant author who has over 10 books at her name. Some of her publications include 7 Keys to Success, Touching Heaven Through Prayer, Every Problem Has Expiry Date, Before You Say I Do, and many more. The eighth one, Reverend Lucy Natasha is in a relationship. We saw that Reverend Lucy Natasha got engaged to Prophet Kamel, who is all the way from India, and anytime from now we are expecting to see the wedding. The ninth one, her cars are collectively worth more than 10 million Kenyan shillings. She has a Toyota Aria, Mercedes-Benz E-Class, and many more. The tenth one, Reverend Lucy Natasha has a tattoo on her left arm. In April 2021, controversy arose when Reverend Lucy Natasha went to receive the COVID-19 vaccination. Lucy Natasha tattoo stirred up debate among Christian and non-believers, with some saying that she went against the word she preaches. However, Natasha shut down the naysayers and urged her followers to pursue what God has called them to do and ignore the critics. Those are the 10 facts about Reverend Lucy Natasha. Thank you so much for visiting Stanley the Prince TV. And if it's your first time to visit Stanley the Prince TV, please make sure that you subscribe to get more updates.